this direction to get the intel file. It's inside this shed. I can definitely say do not use a Phantom Cigar on this mission.
This is a list of prisoner detainment locations.
Ondersteunde die Sowjetunie. Ek hoor hulle het onlangs groot konsentrasies militêre al. So, kon daar nie aan om die Amerikaners en Sowjetunie se veldwerk vir hulle te doen.
Ja, al daai kak oor facts atomic. Koue oorlog is als 'n god kos. Ons oorlog is 'n rooi warm hier.
Jy het gesê
in elk geval. Jy die volgende skof.
Was dit vir my?
This is the problem. One of them sees it, then the next one sees it, and it cascades. should be okay now. Should be able to extract us from over here too. Take cover. Heavy armor over me. Gun's not gonna do any good. Shouldn't be looking down. Gonna run over here. Okay, I've gotten the population here down. Make it a little bit easier following this interpreter without alerting them. go walk over this area right here. So I'll just hide underneath.
Trouble, give us a call. You may be able to offer some advice.
The two I don't want to mess with are those two, the interpreter and the person working. That may slow down, neutralize the area, but I don't want to interrupt them, because I want them to interrogate the discount. Gonna take this moment to just double check on the Viscount while I wait for the interrogator to get over there. seem to have lost track of the interpreter. This guy keeps coming back. Might have reset from the I really broke this mission.
Subject on board.
But the interpreter should be at the Viscount fairly soon. It's starting to get dark. It's fun to run around with the dog. Sometimes I don't like putting the dog in danger though. Okay, prisoners on the move. That might have delayed them. I may have to do this mission one more time to get all four interrogations, depending upon how strange this mission turned out. believe the place I'm going towards is right here, this building. Or maybe it is this building. Perhaps this building, because there's someone standing guard. Once the interrogation is over, and I saw part of the last part of this, the interrogator will leave and I'll have a short window to render the guard unconscious before he starts shooting the vice count. Looks like there's a window I can use.
Sorry we kept you waiting.
You're gonna kill me anyway.
I see you come on an alcohol.
Misschien niet. Afhangende van wat je me vertelt.
Maybe not, depending on what you tell me.
We don't know the informant's identity.
I see hulle weet wie die informant is. He does not believe you.
But as jy so graag die emmer op skoon, dis jy op die stel.
If you want to die, we will make it happen.
Is nooit met die Britte gewerk het nie.
We never should have worked with the Brits.
A nationalist.
Is jy a nationalist?
Apartheid on his last legs already. Give me the times.
Apartheid is bezig om tot de einde te komen.
Yes, the arrogantie van een verraaier.
That is some attitude from a traitor.
What am I supposed to say? Trust me?
Hij verwacht hier dat jy hom moet vertrouwen.
But how about we make a deal?
Hij zei dat we proberen om een overeenkomst te sluiten.
Daar is er iets te doen.
That door is closed already.
Wait.
Move your back.
A little bit too close, but we won't shoot him now.
Target extraction confirmed. Get yourself out of the hot zone. By chopper or by land. It's your choice.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to do it again. There was a lot of strange things that happened during this playthrough.
Roger. Mission complete. Great work. Boss.
Not sure I'm going to be able to get the materials container. I'm gonna have to come back later and do that one, but I can at least get the interrogations.
Several high-level British CFA officials are being held by their Afrikaner colleagues. One of these prisoners is the rescue target, a guy known as the Viscount. The target's location is unknown. They're bound to have an interpreter present when they interrogate him. We've used info from the intel unit to predict the interpreter's location. It's on your iDroid. Follow the interpreter and extract the target when you find him.
There are four that I need to get. One of them is early on.
Be careful down there, boss.
Special treatment, but I don't imagine it'll be a problem to save the other prisoners too.
sit hom saam met die vrou. Sy hulle saam ondervra.
Ja, meneer. Beweeg.
So, hopefully that one counts. Next one is over here.
The CFA are all business. Hard to believe they're interrogating their own. Situation must be worse than we thought. Make a wrong move, and they could kill the target without warning. Collins is the lingua franca for mercs in that area. If you're going to get any information from interrogations, you'll need an interpreter. But don't extract the interpreter just yet. If he doesn't turn up, they won't be able to do the interrogation. If they then decide the target's no longer any use to them, they won't hesitate to kill him.
So they're almost there. Second interrogation is right here. And one of them probably saw me. Actually, that's not too bad.
Careful not to draw the enemy's attention.
That means I will have more time to get to the prisoner. I don't have to worry about this one shooting them once the interrogation is over. Of course, this assumes that the interrogation still goes through, but it shouldn't. Oh, it could be bad. That I wasn't expecting. They're a distance away. I didn't expect them to see it. Okay, so they're moving around. And it looks like they required a guard. There's so many different ways you can break this level. Let's try restarting the mission. Usually they wouldn't see it. But for some reason they not only heard it but also saw it. Because they were over 30 meters away and they weren't looking in this direction. But it could be because they were tied to that guard that's what he automatically knew.
Several high-level British CFA officials are being held by their Afrikaner colleagues. One of these prisoners is the rescue target, a guy known as the Viscount. The target's location is unknown, but they're bound to have an interpreter present when they interrogate him. We've used info from the intel unit to predict the interpreter's location. It's on your iDroid. Follow the interpreter and extract the target when you find him. That's not the target. Orders are only the Viscount gets rescued. Can't understand why he receives special treatment, but I don't imagine it'll be a problem to save the other prisoners too. You found the interpreter. Now follow him to the target.
It's sort of masked over the conversation, but it should still count. Good thing about and marking him there is that you know where the other one is. Of course, if you played this before, you already know.
Interrogating their own. Situation must be worse than we thought. Make a wrong move, and they could kill the target without warning.
Looks like I won't be able to take out this guard until after interrogation is over with. But there is plenty of time to take out the guard and get to the next interrogation.
Afrikaans is the lingua franca for mercs in that area. If you're going to get any information from interrogations, you'll need an interpreter. But don't extract the interpreter just yet. If he doesn't turn up, they won't be able to do the interrogation. If they then decide the target's no longer any use to them, they won't hesitate to kill him.
This is your last chance.
Die MPLA se olieveldregte. Paar het die inligting vandaan gekom.
The MPLA's oilfield rights, where did you get this information?
I told you. I only know it was an anonymous source.
Dit was 'n anonieme bron.
Moenie vir 'n poep opvat nie.
You're not fooling anybody.
Ask any of the others. Nobody knows anything.
Hy sê jy moet die ander probeer vra.
O, jy het saam 'n storie opgemaak. Dit is hoekom jy nie die pritte kan vertrou. Weet jy hoeveel Afrikaners sit onder die hele gelei tydens die Boereoorlog?
You made up a story with the others. You British are all liars. You know how much the Afrikaners suffered because of you and the Boer War.
That wasn't me.
Hy sê dit was nie hy nie.
Maar dit was julle wat ons verraai het.
But it was you that betrayed us.
It wasn't me. It was the discount.
Genoeg! As jy niks weet nie, is ons seker klaar.
Rescue target was behind some kind of plot. Boss, I did some digging, and it seems the target himself gave us this mission through a representative. Obviously, he couldn't contact us directly due to this predicament. But still, something about this Viscount doesn't add up.
Now I've got to get around to the two prisoners for the third interrogation.
Seems the prisoners aren't held together, and the cells and interrogation rooms are separate places.
Good. Darn it. Got him. I lost track of that one. From here, I'll listen to this interrogation, pick up the intel, and then get in position for the next part.
Alles in orde. Nou kan julle albei met my gesels. Waar het julle die inligting oor die MPLA se olieveldregte gekry?
Now you will both talk. Where did you get the information on the MPLA's oil field ranks?
We don't know anything. I swear.
I say I swear I'll hear from nothing
from anonymous call.
You mean you attempted to contact the MPLA based on information from an unknown source?
We thought it was suspicious, sure. But we stood to make a lot of money out of it.
It was vandaag, malen we winst maken.
We're businessmen.
Onze zakenmannen.
Zakenmannen? Je grap zeker. Geval de hier soldaten waar die land probeert kaals doen.
You're a joke, not businessmen. Failed mercenaries trying to skin this country.
We didn't try to hide anything. The Viscount said to keep quiet for now. That's all.
Zij zei hulle het nie bedoel om iets weg te steek nie, maar die burggraaf het hulle stil gehou.
Ha! Dus als die burggraaf se skuld. Goed. Die burggraaf kan ons die res vertel.
En a Viscount kan tell us the rest.
Wait! She had nothing to do with this!
Kom, vies. Is groot genoeg vir julle al twee.
They'll move into position first, but there's a way to handle them. That'll take a moment and delay them. Two shots in the legs will knock them out. Got one more interrogation.
That prisoner wasn't the target either. We got some more information. This most recent prisoner wasn't the target either, but we did learn the target's field of movement.
There's intel inside this building.
This is a list of prisoner detainment locations.
Those were basically the three places that I just listened to the interrogation. Well, two of the places I listened to the interrogation. The third one being right here.
If you run into trouble, give us a call. You may be able to offer some advice.
Okay. from playing through it before, I do know that the interrogation's not going to take place until evening. So this is time related. Fortunately, I also know that the guard for the prisoner is with him at 405 meters away. There's a porch there, or a shelter there, where the Viscount is being held. So we're moving the opponents from the building where he will be interrogated. It should be a safe enough proposition. Perhaps I'm taking caution a little bit too much, but there's plenty of time. Regardless, there's no need to hurry. There are three opponents I need to remove from this area, and I should, again, be able to remove them safely. It is weird how that sometimes happens. They're standing and then all of a sudden... Okay, so this area is made a lot safer now for when the interrogation does happen. It'll happen in here, and I can use this window right here to lob a gas grenade in. Going to identify the Viscount now.
Take a good look at them. That looks like the target.
And now it's just a matter of waiting. I tried to use the Phantom Cigar to wait just a little bit, but it causes a nightmare. And really messes up the... I just know it doesn't work. It can break the level, basically. And this is mostly because, for the most part, the interrogations are not where they're held. You know, one exception to that is the two that were interrogated by the cage. Although, well, actually, there's two exceptions. The first one and the second one. No. Actually, they are where they're held. Never mind. Except for one interrogation. Two interrogations, I should say. The first one is the one by the road. That's an interrogation, apparently.
Somebody.
And the first real interrogation is the person you save by the road. Second one is where you saved those other two people. This one will be the fourth one, and they'll move him from this shelter right here to a building to interrogate him. shouldn't be too much longer now. I wish I kept track of what time they move. Thank you. Okay, starting to move now. It's 1800. They'll move around here and then up to right here. And it looks like that is the, yeah, that's the interpreter. interpreter has a guard that walks around with him. Prisoner and his guard should reach there first. And there's the interpreter. One of them at least. It's hard to tell from these symbols right here. One in front's an interpreter.
Was it your lot wach?
Sorry we kept you waiting.
You're gonna kill me anyway.
I see you're gonna in elk geval doet.
Misschien niet. Afhangende van wat je me vertelt.
Maybe not, depending on what you tell me.
We don't know the informant's identity.
Hy sê hulle weet nie wie die informant is.
Oh, ek vind dit baie moeilik om te glo.
He does not believe you.
Maar as jy so graag die emmer wil skop, wie sê ek om te stuur?
If you want to die, we will make it happen.
Jy nooit met die Britte gewerk het nie.
We never should have worked with the Brits.
A nationalist.
Is jy 'n nationalist?
Apartheid on its last legs already. Give me the times.
Apartheid is besig om tot 'n einde te kom.
Dis die arrogantie van 'n verraaier.
That is some attitude from a traitor.
What am I supposed to say? Trust me?
Hy verwag jy dat jy hom moet vertrou.
But how about we make a deal?
Hy sê hy wil probeer om 'n ooreenkoms te sluit.
Daardie deur is reeds toe.
That door is closed already.
Wait!
Oh, you're back.
Shoot, he pressed the button. That means they're going on to alert. It wasn't fast enough.
Target extraction confirmed. Get yourself out of the hot zone, by chopper or by land. It's your choice.
That right. Yep, got it. Finally. Extracted.
All you need to do now is exfiltrate the hot zone. Roger.
I can't. I don't know if they're counted or not. The materials I won't be able to do. I'll have to come back later once the containers have been regenerated. There's four of them. There's two of them immediately in the game, and there's two of them along the road.
Mission complete, boss. Boss.
Okay, thank you very much for watching, and that is it for now. Next time I stream, I'll still be working on doing the missions. I might have to hold back on this one to get the containers until later. So I'm going to do some other missions and then come back to this one later. But it'll be a quick one that I could do. I've already done all the Phantoms. That's pretty easy to get. There's a Digitalis near the abandoned village. I picked that up not even knowing it the first time. But that's the one you might not know until about till the second time through. And the truck there too, I just extracted that without knowing it either. So it looks like the next one will be the Trader's Caravan. And I need to eliminate the skulls, and I figured out a good way to handle that. It takes a little while, but it can be done. The other one is a bit odd. Listen to all conversations between your truck driver and outpost guards. That might be a little bit harder to do. Anyway, thanks for watching, and that is it for now.